Good morning, children. In today's session, I will conclude the remaining part of the story along the yellow brick road. Okay? See here. After the oiling, the Tin Man and Scarecrow and Dorothy was started to going to the Emerald City. Dorothy replied, "We are going to Emerald City, and this yellow brick road helps us to reach the place." So there we stopped the lesson, children. Now we will continue the remaining part. So children, all of you open page 20 in the textbook. Dorothy replied, "We are on our way to the Emerald City to see the Great Oz. The yellow brick road led us to this place." "Why do you wish to see Oz?" asked Tin Man. "I want him to send me back to Kansas, and Scarecrow wants Oz to gift him some brains," she said. Tin Man thought for a few minutes and said, "Do you suppose Oz could give me a heart?" "I guess so," answered Dorothy. "It would be as easy as to give the Scarecrow brains." "True," said Tin Man, "if you will allow me to join your party." Party means, children, group here. The meaning of the party, group. "I will go to the Emerald City and ask Oz for my wish." "Come along," said Dorothy and Scarecrow cheerfully. Cheerfully means happily. And with that, the three started marching towards the Emerald City. Okay? So what happened here, children? Dorothy and Scarecrow oiled his legs and all parts till they moved slowly. Then Tin Man was very thankful for them. For whom, children? Dorothy and Scarecrow, for saving his life. Okay? Then they are moving on the yellow brick road. Dorothy replied, "We are going to Emerald City, and this yellow brick road helps us to reach the place." So Tin Man asked Dorothy, "Why you want to meet Oz?" Dorothy replied, "Children, I want to go back to my land." So which is her land, children, here? Kansas. Kansas is her land. "Then Scarecrow wants to receive brains as gift from Ozo." Scarecrow also wants to go Emerald City. Why? Because he receives brains as gift from Oz. Then Tin Man asked, "Would Ozo grant me a heart?" Dorothy said, "Yes, why not? If he can grant a brain to Tin Man, so why cannot he grant a heart?" So all together, these three people, Dorothy, Scarecrow and Tin Man, started walking to Emerald. See children, the moral of this story is, we must help those in pain and do our best to make them feel better. Okay? That's all for today's session, children. Thank you, everyone.